I'm playing Claw. I got an AK. Yeah? Is that Jordan? No, it's me, Jaden. I'll get our match.
Okay.
And we'll go on creative.
Yes. Should I play on keyboard or mouse or controller?
Controller, because it's much more easier.
But Liam, I think I can kill you with the keyboard and mouse, because, like, I'm not being mean, but you're kind of a bot.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm a really good, and by the way,
you my dad?
He plays Fortnite now on his upstairs. He had the computer PS4, and now he can play.
Okay, ask him to play with us.
Play with us because Jaden's with me.
Liam, leave the party.
Jaden from my to my house yesterday. I want you to play with me and him. He says, alright, just wait there.
Okay, join my party.
Okay. Party, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I'm here. I'm just waiting for my dad, Aura.
Yeah.
I'm just waiting for my dad.
There's two big 1v1.
Can I be the party leader, please?
Well, I want us to order 1v1.
Don't be ready yet. And how did you get the... you get them costumes? I can't even find it on my locker.
It was in season 4.
You was playing on season 4?
Yeah.
How?
I have a lot of skins. I don't know if I can show you all of them. Maybe when you come over. if you do.
Like your house.
Wait.
Dad, play Fortnite. Okay, he is.
Okay, I'll add him then.
If he is a first just Liam. Dad, join my party. Oh, it's just loading. You stay there. Do your dances. Oh, I love the floss. It's really good. Wanna be a boy skin?
I'll change to a boy skin now. Which one do you want?
The one that you love the most. Oh, he's really good.
Thanks. Liam, where's your dad?
I was just getting ready.
Okay. Liam, I have to dab. 3, 2, 1, dab.
Wait. Oh, I done it. Wait. In 3, 2, 1. Wait. 3, 2, 1.
Hi, lads.
Hi, Dad. Playground, server. Dad, you can hear me.
Can you accept my request?
Me. Dad, how did you get that skin? My dad has that Chinese skin. It's like
Liam.
A Japanese.
Yeah? Liam, you've got that skin. You've got that skin.
Okay, I don't know how to get it.
Oh.
You said it's on season 4.
No. Not the skin before the one I'm wearing now, I said was from season 4.
Oh. Okay, follow me, guys. I know what to do.
Look at my skin.
Not that one. Is that one? Hey, no, it's just loading now. Okay, we have to kill each other. Is this one we have to kill each other?
Yeah.
Yeah, and we have to... It's a really good one. What's your pickaxe? Oh, okay.
It's a pencil.
Okay, I know this one is really good. Guys, Dad, we have to all build bases on the top. Nobody kill each other. We have to all build bases.
Only blue weapons. Or lower.
We have to all build bases.
Blue weapons or under. And meds.
I'm building a base. We have to build bases.
Yeah, and you get one gold weapon.
Dad, Jaden said we have to build bases. But don't break mine. Oh, damn it. I need to break all mine.
You're not allowed to break anyone's bases until they say I'm ready.
But it's going to take like 30 minutes to build mine because yesterday it was really good. Metal, that's my kind of thing. Because metal's stronger than bricks, did you know?
Yeah, but what's the best one?
No, it isn't. Metal is. It takes 500. And how much is wood then?
Like 200. Oh, this is 500. That we're not allowed to break each other's bases. So if I go on there,
Liam,
I've already killed your dad. Don't kill me, okay? It's a base I'm building.
Oh my god, your dad killed me.
Oh.
Liam, what's your dad playing on?
PS4, same as me. This Wait. Is what I did yesterday.
Wait, you have Don't a spare PS4?
Yeah. Dad, you can't come near me because I'm building my base. Dad, get on my base! Oh no, you're not in it, but don't kill me. Nobody kill me because this is my base. I really want to have like...
Liam, I'll help you.
Nah, it's fine. Oh, damn it. Dad, don't kill me because I'm building my base. So when I like jump, this is where I'm gonna land. Don't break it. No, get that away. No.
Well, Liam, it was sick. Look, right, look at this. Liam, watch me. No, wait, wrong one. Like that.
Yeah, but I don't like it. I like it my way. Kill my base.
No!
Dad, don't kill me. Do not kill me, because I have to build my base.
Oi! What? I'm playing on keyboard and mouse, yeah?
Oh my,
can I
use
the
video
Sorry!
Let me kill you by pickaxing you, alright? Oh, Jay Dunn! Stop it!
No, Liam, let's do it together! Let's do it together!
No, you don't swim! What? Dad! What did I say? Stop! Dad, don't kill me again!
Oh my god! What? He shot me through my wall!
No, it's because he shot you first.
Dad, don't kill me, Chad. No, Jaden, you're not coming to my base because you did something wrong earlier that I didn't want you to do, so you can't come in my base. You're not coming in, all right?
Your dad just tried sniping me.
Don't come in my base.
Okay, I'm gonna build my base.
Dad, stop! Dad, I'm quitting you. I'm getting out. I'm leaving Creative. Bye. I did. I had to because of my stupid dad. Dad, get off it because I told you what to do. I'm quitting. I'm not joining you. Because I'm the party leader. I'm going to kick you every time when you come. I want to kick you out.
Liam.
Until we looked underneath the trampoline, and the pond monster had been hiding and storing food under there forever.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm coming now.
What do we do?
Then I think you have to go. That's what you want not to do.
I kicked you out of the party
because you're just being mean to me.
Right now, all we know is
a Liam.
Last seen underneath this water trampoline, so we're assuming it's still underneath there. Now, fish and
animals Liam.
Hide out during the day, so
hopefully we can... No, so I don't want Benny to do that again, because like, it is something that I don't like. Did you see how we broke it?
Yeah.
Who's in here?
I bet yours.
Yeah.
That's my dad. So
now,
that...
Your dad's not you.
Yeah, because I didn't want my dad to do that.
Really? Come on then. Hello?
Yay, my one that I
like.
Something in like a black outfit over by these trees here. This was absolutely huge. Now again, remember, we film live, so we don't always see everything.
Why are you watching Chadwell Clay?
I'm not. That's my
Why
brother.
Don't leave it off the train. All right.
Okay.
Wait, look, there's holes.
What do you mean?
Dad, just kidding, you can join.
Liam, where are you?
I don't think that's the dog. I
left my mother to play again. It was just a trick.
Ah. Okay, I'm just joining.
Something's definitely put that thing over.
Yeah, why would they do that?
I don't know. Hey, Sharers, what's going on? So if
you... The animal experts are here. Connor, what are you doing?
It's still there. I've been watching it for the last couple hours.
Let's go.
They're here?
Liam.
For a while, okay. The pond that's back there, and now we set up a trap. And
what do you think it is, though? Because it's huge. It's like bigger than me.
Wait, Carter, I don't see it anymore.
Like a
iguana
or a lizard or a snake.
It's some kind of reptile lizard thing. I'm not sure what it is yet, but it's back. It's in the orange fencing. It's in the trap.
Again, right?
Hello?
Dad, don't bring my thing again, so I spent ages on that. Like, yesterday I did really well, so I don't want you to do it again. Don't go in this one, we're going in this one that I like.
Liam, wait for me.
What?
What,
Dad? But I have to build mine. I am, but don't break it. If you break it, I will still actually leave and kick, and I won't be a friend.
Liam, can you pause, end the game? Cause I'm not playing.
You're spectating.
Yeah. Thanks.
I had to do that because Jaden was spectating.
Who's
watching?
I'm playing now.
Who's over there? Dad, don't get me. You can have this one. I'll get into a different one, alright? I'll get into this one.
We're gonna transport him for you.
Liam, I'm gonna make it fair for you and your dad. I'm just gonna have a shot, loads of shotguns, and a sniper.
Just for you?
Yeah, cause you too.
No, I'm good. What is my one other?
Liam, I'm making my base, so don't kill me.
No, why am I doing this? I need to make my tool.
And we got the three experts over here. They're trying to figure out. They're discussing among themselves how to wrangle this thing. I don't know what they're going to do, Sherry. This thing is so big. I think it probably weighs more than me, and it's going to be hard to even pick it up. Even if we could get it, it's so heavy. But it's right. Oh, it's starting to move. Sherry's like, there we go. It's starting to move.
I think it feels threatened.
Don't worry. Yeah, I think he does.
Okay, back into the pond.
Okay, we got to keep it from the water. If we keep it from the water, that's good. If it gets back in, we're in big trouble.
You guys stay back just a little bit.
All right, it's moving. Look at it. Okay, the alligator. The monster's moving. The alligator's moving. Look at this thing go. It's so big. It is so big. Okay, Liz, don't get too close.
Liam, where's your dad?
Still playing. Is your axe? He's on the ground. He fell down.
Oh, I see his name.
So if we can keep it in the trap, keep it from the water, that is good. That's what we're trying to do today. We're going to just try to contain it and keep it here. I do not think it likes sitting right here. I think it wants to get back in the water. So that is the goal for today, Sharon. Just keep this thing in the trap. I can't believe it's actually working. Okay, we got one guy going in.
Guys, it's real. Keep those cameras rolling.
What the? Oh, Jay, don't stop.
Oh, I gave him my face. I didn't know I was too loud.
Okay, Sherry, this is getting really crazy right now. This thing is very, very alive. It's very angry. You can hear it hissing. And it looks like, I don't know what he's doing. Oh, boy. So the reason we're doing this, we're trying to wear this alligator out a little bit. He has all the energy in the world. He's sitting out here soaking up some of the rays from the sun. While working like this, we're getting a little more tired, so a little easier for us to capture, okay?
Yeah.
This thing
is so big.
We're getting this thing out of here.
we're getting this pond monster out of here. It's a gator. I've never seen something like this in real life, in person like this. I mean, we saw some small glimpses of it in the pond.
When I'm trying to do my nineties, it goes around too fast.
And maybe. Whoa!
Is that the pond monster? What is that, Sharers? There it is. It's going under. It's going under. It's still coming. Look.
So let's just keep an eye. They think it's a gator. I don't know. I've never seen something like this in real life, in person like this. I mean, we saw some small glimpses of it in the pond.
You see it, Liz?
Yes.
It's still coming. It's still coming. Look.
So let's just keep an eye out and maybe.
Whoa! Is that the pond monster? What is that, Sharers? There it is. It's going under. It's going under. Whoa, where is it going?
Look at this, Sharers. Look at this. Ready? Zooming in. I don't want to get too close.
I just can't do my 90s.
Leo. I did not know that it looked like this outside of the water. This thing is a lot bigger than
your base is kind of big.
And I'm glad we called 3 experts because I think that's what it's going to take just to wrangle this thing, to get it secured, get it tired out so we can wrap it up and we can ship it out of here once and for all.
To kill your dad.
Fell out, but I put it back in and we hit the safe over this way.
Liam, you're in my base. No.
Yes.
Look, I'm in here, look.
Get in my face.
I built all this.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that, oh, I flew, because I spawned in it, it was my base.
Dad, why did we just break a piece of mine?
Yeah, all right. We have a YouTube channel that we make videos for.
Okay.
Dad, why did...
Please give us room to work, please just stay back.
Stop sniping.
I think like maybe, I don't know, is that maybe a little bit? I think I just had a little bit.
A little bit.
Yeah.
So you disturbed the contents here?
I mean, I put it back in because I think some of it fell out.
When you opened the safe, did you notice any particular smell, a chemical-like smell?
I'm not sure because when we were cutting open, we used like a plasma cutter, and it's like flames and it burns like smoke and stuff. Yep. So it's hard to smell.
Did you see
it? Dad, don't kill me! Don't kill me! Oh, Dad, are you underneath me? Yeah, you are. Don't come in my base, okay? Because I thought you was. I'm doing really good at this.
Any dates on those bills?
I think they're gonna...
Sir, stay close to us here. Just for a second.
Okay. I think everything's... I think they're gonna help us out. I'm not really sure.
Series 2000.
Yes, sir.
They don't shoot anything. I promise. Oh, Jaden, please don't shoot anything.
Probably, get to the bottom of this, guys.
What?! Your dad just shot me through my RAM!
I want to ask you a couple of questions. Do you know the exact location of where you found this safe?
Yeah, it's like an abandoned town, not too far from here.
An abandoned town?
Yeah, it was like in a house that's all boarded up and graffiti. And then,
did someone give you permission to be on that? Give you permission to take this item off of the property?
No, but I think someone just left it there and they didn't want it anymore.
Someone left it. Someone just left it there. So, proceed to possible stolen property. Right. How did you get into it? Ma'am, I'm asking you the questions, please.
Please not interrupt.
Please, thank you. You're not in trouble now, son, but did someone give you permission to go into that property once you were in the abandoned town?
No, I don't think so.
Possible breaking and entering.
Dad, oh, sorry for killing you, mother.
I don't think anyone owns it. Everyone left.
How do you know that, sir?
Well, I don't think anyone lives there. The houses are all boarded up and stuff.
But someone must own the property, so...
Oh, sorry. I was trying to break my base.
Owners of that property.
Yeah.
And how long ago?
I don't know. Maybe like 3 months ago.
3 months? Really? And this is the first time you've called the authorities on this at all?
Well, I didn't know if there was anything inside.
Excuse us for just a second, please.
Oh boy. Guys, I'm getting really nervous. I don't know if I... Should we tell them to leave? Should we just tell them that we shouldn't have called them over? We'll just take care of it ourselves.
No,
I don't know.
Liam.
I don't know. Guys, I'm...
Liam.
They're going to help us figure this
what?
Out. Help us figure out where maybe the stuff came from.
When you ready to fight?
Wait, yeah, but I don't know where to break my base.
I mean, I didn't think anything was going to be inside.
Or me.
I just
or me.
Just
step this way for me. Turn around for me. Put your hands behind your back.
Why? What's going on?
Listen to my instructions.
Just do what he said, sir.
Put your hands behind your back.
I didn't deal
with it. Don't interfere with us.
Well, we didn't even do anything.
Walk over to the car, please. Back up. I'm not going to tell you again. Back up.
And why are you arresting him?
Ma'am. Please, let's do our job. Here we go.
Sir, we lead you over to the car.
Anything.
We're going to put you in protective custody.
What are you doing?
It'll be okay, Liz. It'll be fine. It'll be okay.
Keep the hubbub down there.
Liam.
Stand up against the car. Yeah. He's going to be fine. He's got to process.
Why aren't you moving?
He's going to search you for both our protection and yours.
No,
sure
bro.
Any sharp objects, weapons, or anything.
Wait,
else.
Your dad's left.
Now, listen to me. He's going to read your Miranda rights. And tell me that you understand.
Dad,
Dad, why did you leave? Dad, why did you leave?
Liam, I can literally just kill you. But I'm not, because you're my
Dad,
friend.
Dad, why did you leave? Dad!
Why did you leave?
Yes, sir.
Please don't work.
Or I'll kick you out.
Well, Liam, don't! Liam, don't! I'll kill you!
Okay, they know what they're doing. Everything's gonna be fine.
Please, you gotta back away. You gotta back away, sir.
Keep rolling, guys. It's gonna be fine. We're gonna get through this. They're doing the right thing, alright?
Would you send your report to this site and an evidence collection team?
What? I'm killing you.
Please, no.
But you just killed me, so I think it's fair.
And it's still like I broke, I'm gonna be really mad, so.
Liam, I'm finishing my base.
Break a hole because of this, like, to get cash.
As you can probably tell, Pride Month did just wrap up 2 days ago, but we celebrating and supporting the LGBTQA+ community. One of the greatest things you can do in life is love and support someone you care about, and you should never be told to be ashamed of or that loving that person is wrong. If you're watching this and you're out there, you are beautiful, you are smart, you are important, you matter. You matter. Thank you.
Don't come out!
I'm sorry!
Don't you dare shoot me!
I won!
Both of my rooftops are broke.
Liam, can I come in? I saw a shower.
No.
Why not?
Ew, you don't feel bad.
Dude, I don't smell that bad. I had a really long night. I just need to clean up.
You got the door all the
I can't go inside.
I have an idea. There we go.
All right. Right, I'll see what my dad does. Oh, end game.
Ooh. Wait, Liam, are we still playing? Liam.
No, I'm leaving Korea to see where my dad is.
Okay. I just left creative.
I guess so. Me
too. Liam.
Hmm?
Is your eye alright?
Yeah, it's better now.
Okay. It happened to me this morning.
I play battle 80 left, join game. If it doesn't let me, I'll join the party. Then, join game.
Liam!
Liam! What's up?
Hey, what's up?
Dad, let me be the thing, right?
Party leader.
Dad, go to Team Rumble. If it's a squad, you'll die like seconds.
Can you respawn?
And you won't respawn?
Yeah, you will.
Why are you playing? No, play! Please! Oh my god! My god! Did we just play it? Look, this is a good shot. I thought you were pushing your controller. Okay.
Liam, Team Rumble.
No point to it.
Oh, Liam, by the way, I'm live streaming.
I'm sure my dad. If I go on to... This is Liam, remove friend. Yes. What? I removed with you. Join me again if you want. I just quitted my dad.
Oh.
No, he's not my friend anymore.
Wait, Liam, aren't you playing Team Rumble?
No. Well, I'm leaving anyway, sorry. Because my dad does some playing GTA.
What?
Wait, Liam, are you playing GTA?
Yes.
What's your name on it?
Sub-0-8-7-8-5. Well, I'm not playing, I'm playing like a different game instead of that because my dad left. I wanted him to play. Why
not
with him?
Liam, just play with me. Just play with me.
Why I know I keep getting back.
Wait, I'll invite him.
No, he won't because he's trying to complete a rock.
Hello?
Oh my god, I need my bicycle.
Google on Twitter. From Twitter, please.
Liam! Hello? Hello? Daddy Gamadini, Daddy Gamadini, Daddy Gamadini, Daddy Yeah?
When Jordan finishes Porsche's turn, right?
Yeah. I'm not that hungry. Okay, 1 to 5 players, difficulty hard, the action pack, 100 level default therefore. Map created by JDoof, which is 22 years old. Speedrun in it. No, that doesn't count, it glitched. Oh my god. Okay guys, this isn't a speedrun anymore. This is just like a death run. Guys, I guess I'm always gonna be a bot. Wait, oh no. My thing in game. Guys, my thing in game chat is on. Guys, this is like guys, this part I always speedrun. I might get demonetized. What? How am I back to this level? Wait. Oh my god. Yeet. Guys, I don't know how I didn't die then. Guys, who likes my skin and pick? Oh my god. Oh, this is a dropper, like, mate. If there's anything I've been good at, it's block jumps. Okay, that does not count. God, bro. Oh my god, guys. Guys, if anyone's watching, should I do near jumps? Oh my god, guys, I actually nearly made that. I'll be by here, I guess. Yeah. I'm something else.
Guys, keep in mind, I've never played this Stefan before. These are actually really good levels. These levels I hate. It's the doors! Guys, if I was a first time PC, I'm the next ninja. Yeah, there's no way I'm doing this. My mouse is so bad. Oh my god, my mouse is bad. Oh my god, what? What? My god! Bro! Three, two, one, drop it down, down. What? What? Guys, I swear to God, I'm not really this bad. Like, this isn't even bot. This is just like hacker. Like, this is hacker stuff. Ugh! My god, bro. What? That glitched. I'm taking my headphones off. I'm doing this whether I like it or not. Like, I'm doing it on keyboard and mouse again. If I make it, then like I'm actually like the next ninja. What happens? I glitch. Like, I'm gonna end up hacking. What? I swear to God. Like, if I don't do this level this next time, then I don't know what's gonna happen! I'm literally gonna end up smashing my monitor. Yes! What? What? Like, guys, I'm doing this on keyboard and mouse. I'm good enough at these jumps on keyboard and mouse. Smash my monitor. Yes! Bro!
Yeet. Oh my god. I'm such a bot. Are you kidding me? What? I'm doing it on keyboard and mouse. If I do, I'm the next ninja. Oh my god, I'm literally the next ninja. Literally, as I say that, I die. Like, bro. This is so easy. You got the hang of it. I really don't wanna do this. Oh my god. Guys, I just... Ooh, neighbors. Oh my god. Like, bro. Controller is the best for this. But guys, if you are really good on like keyboard and mouse, and you can press crouch, like what? Rubber. What? It didn't let me crouch. What?
Hey. Jake, it's my turn.
Yes.
Well, give me a turn. No! Jake, don't leave.
Shut up!
It's my turn! Jake, don't leave.
Well, I am leaving.
No!
It's my decision, not yours.
I want to play it!
Shut the hell up!
Jake, don't leave!
Oh my god, I'm not.
Hey!
Oh my god!
Don't speak to him like that again, okay?
I told him. Yo tengo, mira, esto es un tío de Xbox. Bueno, pero no, no tan mal, ¿eh? Vale, aquí, o sea, aquí se supone que hay otro. Aquí hay otro. Seguro que la gente va a responder. Esto es el socavón, es que me cago en la... A ver, ¿dónde está esa cosa? Hombre, pues mira. Pero aquí no bailo. O sea, ya lo he bailado. Joder, tío, es que no me voy a pillar el lado. Me jode, tío. Aquí hay uno, pero aquí no. Thank you.
En eso ya. Vale, no, 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 me roba la piel, cabrón. Hay uno que sea condón. Condón. Ya, what the fuck. Condón. Me parto el de poder. la cabeza, tú tiro la cabeza, parece que tengo aimbot.
Thank you.
Oh,